So guys, I just came out of the shower and I had a shower thought. What if my waifu's hair was a different color? And now I'm gonna show you how to do that in Photoshop. So here we have a picture of my waifu. I had an IT class and the teacher always told us never scale a picture up, always down. But we're gonna break that rule because I couldn't find a better resolution. So now that the picture is completely scaled up, it actually honestly looks super bad. But just bear with me on this one, okay? It's gonna look better. What you're gonna do is click the selection tool and select the hair. Now that you have selected your waifu's hair, head over to the down right bottom in the Photoshop. Here you will see hue and saturation. Just click on it. You can see we created a mask. Well, this is called mask. It's basically, it makes a layer on top of this, which only targets the white. And the white being the hair that we selected. All we have to do is just change the hue. Now you can see my aqua in a sort of reddish color, not really that beautiful. What we can do is just click colorize to make it sure that it stays actually the color we want it to. So for example, now if we hover over blue, it will actually be blue. If we hover over red, it will actually be red. We can just improve the saturation and then her hair color becomes brighter. So this is how my waifu looks with red hair. As you can see, it's the mask layer that is on top of it, not on the actual picture. So if you, for example, move it, you will see that the red still stays frozen and not on top of our hair. If you wish to move the picture with the hair still being with her, then just click on this layer on top of her, the one that is coloring her, click Control E, and now you can resize her back to her normal state, and she's gonna be with red hair. Looks beautiful. Doesn't it? Thank you everybody for watching, and please subscribe because I'm a starving YouTuber and I can't get monetized because I'm under 1k subs. Like the video as well, it's gonna help me.